The leader of the opposition in Israel says the biggest problem with the strategy you're pursuing is that you are alienating the Obama administration, alienating Washington. Isn't it true that no matter what happens, for Israel's security, a close relationship with Washington is essential? You're taking a position that is at odds with the Obama administration, at odds with Hillary Clinton. Do you worry about that?
First of all, the Prime Minister of Israel and the head of the coalition agree that this is a very bad deal that endangers Israel's security. As to your question about the U.S.-Israel relationship, there's no question that this is the most important relationship in the world. And we are not eager in any way to have to be at odds on the most important foreign policy priority of the President of the United States. That's a big deal. But guess what else is a big deal? The survival of the State of Israel is a big deal. And we believe that this deal threatens the survival of Israel. So even with our best of friends, we are making our case. We've made it to President Obama. We've made it for a long time. And now we are making it to all those senators and congressmen who will ultimately decide the fate of this deal in Congress. And we are telling them that this is a bad deal that endangers Israel's security. I want to be clear about something. When the President of the United States and Secretary of State, John Kerry, when they say they believe this deal is better for America and better for Israel, I have no doubt that they're being sincere. We just disagree with their judgment. We think this deal will endanger Israel's security. And in Israel, this view is shared by the Prime Minister, by the head of the opposition, by 30 out of 33 members of our Foreign Affairs Defense Committee. Moses didn't have those kind of numbers. And the people of
Israel...
Though
there are, the former head of Mossad, for example, disagrees.
We're a Jewish state. There are a lot of opinions, and we are a democracy. We are not unanimous on anything.